What's up, guys? It's your girl Shay. So, guess what time it is? It's story time! Alright, so this video today will be about my first kiss. Yeah. Alright, so let's get into it. So, this was around when I was like probably 11 or 12, and me and my little brother were outside playing and with our neighbors. And we decided to go inside because my dad, he was doing something or whatever, and he was like, we can watch a movie in our den where we were living at the time. So we were in the den watching Spider-Man of all movies, and we were just chilling or whatever. And so it was me, my little brother, and this boy and his sister and his brother. But the sister and the brother went back to the house for something or whatever, and we were just sitting there watching me. So it was this scene where Spider-Man and Mary Jane, like, they were about to he was hanging upside down, of course, and she was about to kiss him or whatever. So those two, my brother and the other boy, decided that they wanted to react the scene out, right? So they was like, my brother was like, Shay, lay down on the couch. I was like, for what? Like, I don't know. What are y'all talking about? What are we about to do? Like, I'm so confused. So, basically, they were like, we're going to react to the scene of Spider-Man. I said, okay. So, they told me to lay down on the couch. And the other boy, he was like, I'm going to kiss you. I was like, what? Like, this is total shock. So, last thing you know, he's like inching. So they told me to close my eyes, and he's like inching like really close to my face, and I can feel him like on my face, y'all. Like, I can feel him. It was so funny. So next thing you know, it's like a little toothpick, you know, little peck and stuff like that. And that's basically how my first kiss went. But here's a crazy fact. I was kissed. My first kiss was with a white boy. Yeah, I got some of that white chocolate when I was like 11 or 12. But that's how it went, guys. It was kind of awkward for me because we were like friends for a long time and I didn't expect that. So yeah, it was just so weird, and my little brother saw it and I was like, yo, this is crazy. But that's how my first kiss went. It was with a neighbor. And we didn't tell anybody after that. Like, we didn't even tell his little sister or his little brother. Like, it was weird. But yeah, that's how it went. I hope y'all enjoyed it. It was kind of quick. It's kind of short too. So, but hopefully my story times will be better than this. But yeah. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. And like and comment on my other videos. I love you guys. And see you next time.
That is the end. A story time.